My name is Ivan. I'm the manager of Candelaria. Tonight, just gonna present you a classic drink. Is the Toronto, which is a cocktail that I love very much. After dinner, it's a perfect digestive, and actually before it as well. So it's a bar spoon of gum syrup. We have as well 2 dashes of dandelion bitters, which is a small twist we made because it used to be made with Angostura bitters. We're gonna put just one cl of Fernet Branca, and we use 5 cl of rye whiskey. You have to mix it very well. It's really important, the dilution, because it's a really heavy, strong cocktail. Just decorate with the small orange twist. This is the Toronto. Enjoy.